Hello, my friends of Hatari Labs. Welcome to this tutorial. This tutorial is a very specific tutorial. It's about how to convert GTIF to STL for the topography representation in OpenFOAM models. If you have done an OpenFOAM model that wants to deal with the riverbed, you will have find out that it's really hard to represent the representation of the topography is something really hard to do with the standard tools of Salome, okay? Because you can do an interpolated surface, but it becomes really tedious, and I mean, you can spend lots of time dealing with this, okay? So if you want to do it in a more pro way, there is a script that actually was developed by my friend, well, it's not my friend, the Anovet, is in GitHub. Okay, and this video is mostly the procedure about how to run this script, because actually it's on the description, but I wanted to do the video about it. So let's do it. Okay, and Python, this script requires HEDAL. I was thinking, whether I do it on the normal DOS from the Windows, or I do it in the QGIS on the shell. So I did it on the shell. So let's see. So if you go, if you install QGIS, you have the OSGeo shell. So you just open it. Okay. Cool. Then here you have Python installed, and then you have also a HEDAL installed, okay? So I say CD, and I want to see which is the, okay? Sorry, this is the description. In the description of this tutorial, you will find this, that is example TIFF, and the PHSTL, that is the Python script. So. And this script was written in Python 2. Yeah, so I just say Control C, paste, is the right click on the mouse, and then that paste, okay? So here you change to this and say, you say beer, because actually we're on Windows. And then we see the Python script and the, oh, sorry. No, I do not want the TIFF. I don't want the STL. Okay, I want the TIFF file. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to paste here the, right, sorry. No, okay, from the GitHub, on the demo, I will use the example TIFF. This is the one that I want. I download. Yep. Okay. So here I have my, this is the example. And then I will paste it here. Sorry about this, because this actually was not my intention. Okay, cool. So you have the TIFF and the PI. So if you put it, you say, here you have the TIFF and the PI. Okay, so if you read the documentation, it's really easy to do to run this. You just have to do it Python. Python, because it's Python 2, phstl.py of example, this is the input file, and the, let's say, the output.stl. Okay, so this is everything that you need to run. So it's Python phstl to that it come from example. This is the first argument, example.tif, and this is the output. Okay, so I just run it. Okay, and that's it. So here you have the 3D object, that is the STL, because actually in Windows they change everything on the description. So yeah, it says 3D, but it's still okay. So if you use MATLAB or if you use ParaView, I will use MATLAB. You can open the STLs. Okay, so here, documents. Here I go to this, and I have here the output that is the STL file that is written. The from is the output from the first. Is the output from the first from the script. Okay, and this is the TIFF, but it's already as a STL. Okay, do you see? Okay, so the procedure is quite interesting. So, and I hope that it will be most interesting for you if you are dealing with topographies in OpenFOAM models. Okay. Once again, my name is Saul Montoya, and I hope that you follow us. We are from Hatari Labs. What is Hatari Labs? Hatari Labs is a blog on numerical modeling of open numerical modeling, GIS, and programming. Okay, we have a lot of tutorials. We have a newsletter. We have a Facebook account and a Twitter account. And if you like what we provide through our YouTube channel, please subscribe and give a like on our videos. My name is Saul Montoya once again, and I hope that you have a great day. See you. Bye.